With a big black horse and a cherry tree.